I want to do this on an annual basis. And let me explain. This will be our first one. And we chose a very deserving person to be the recipient of our torch. I wrote a proclamation, and within that proclamation, there's an oath. Awarded to Commissioner Tommy Calvert, Jr.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Tasha Kimbrough, and I'm here on Tommy Calvert Jr.'s behalf, and I'm going to read a few words that were from him. I am so grateful that Tasha is here on my behalf to accept the torch, as I strongly believe she is one of our community's future leaders. I want to begin with an acknowledgement and gratitude for the Freedom Riders. The work of the Freedom Riders and the work for a more just and peaceful society is not over. There is still work to be done in our communities. There's work to help small minority businesses. There's work that needs to be done in equality in hiring and work to get people registered to vote. Freedom Riders, and thank you to the Bowie Foundation for this honor, Commissioner Tommy Calvert.